Here we are arriving at the Carolina Ocoee Whitewater Rafting Company. We're in Tennessee. I'm gonna whitewater raft on the Ocoee River. It's a class 3 and 4 river. Mary Lou's all ready to go. This is gonna be the middle section of the river. As you can see, they get on a bus and they're heading out. This is where they put in. There's Mary Lou and Karen. There's Chicken Little Me in the middle. There's Karen, Vicky, and Brianna. This is the guy who's one of the guys explaining how they're gonna do it. There's 6 people per raft. This is where they're giving them little instructions.
They're off. Like they go over there and put in, get out, and walk down.
Very cool.
So why are they way over there by the waterfall? And they're on the other side going down. There they are. Waving. All right, Dig. There you go. They're just getting ready to put in. Here they come. The first leg of a 5-mile craft. There he is in the second row in the back on the right, on the other side, on the far side. There they are, I don't know what's wrong here. It's pausing. Like like they're going back. They're going to go back through the falls, the rapids. Oh, check it out. They're holding it. Let's see, to give them a feel of it. Here they go. Pipsqueak in there. Oh, kid. Oh, dig. Paddles up. Ooh. Wow.
Yeah? How was it?
Oh my God, amazing.
I got some good stuff coming under that bridge. You see me on the bridge?
No.
Oh. Oh, you guys went right under. That was cool. Water was coming over you. It was awesome. Good. Everybody's okay? Nobody?
Yeah.
Awesome. Perfect.